Yeah, I don't know. Thing was just being weird, so it's like, oh, one more thing, I just want to see challenges. Uber tank. Yeah, I need to do Aiko, and this is Aiko, right? Characters, yeah. No, it's so bad. Still need to do that. You want to do that?
Overdrive. Countdown.
Hit gate. 150 gate. Oh my.
Switch.
Oh, this. Two matches I've played. Front or backflips. Two front or backflips and survive on bike 60. Oh, 99 seconds.
Select a vehicle. Blade.
Apparently, this game takes me 99 seconds to ever survive. That's gonna be something.
Three switches and three vehicles.
Okay. Yeah, I instantly wrecked. Okay. That deserves a retry.
Switch. Select object. Blade.
Just instant. I died instantly. God damn it.
Three switches and three vehicles.
It's like I have to stop being indecisive. Like, oh, should I? Oh.
Hey, come on, let's go.
Oh. So, the first jump is good.
Outlaw.
The first jump is good to do a backflip. The second jump, nope.
Three switches and three vehicles.
That really sucks.
Go.
First jump is good. Oh, that jump may have been good.
Impact.
back jump. There we go. So I just have to survive on bike for now, second switch. I completely lost track. Which I don't really know. We're so far into it, right? Oh, I just had a timer. That was awesome. Indecisive. God, I'm indecisive there. It's like, I like how I yelled indecisive too. Before I even crashed. Because I don't know why I'm like that in the first place. God damn it. Kill this guy.
Targets remaining.
Why don't I have headlights on this freaking car? It's like I do. Oh, I didn't know I did. I thought I did. But, why are they freaking low beams and one high beams?
Target
so I could see farther in front of me, like 2 feet in front of me.
I'm on the move!
If you could seriously, you would have seen like 2 feet in front of me. So it's quite annoying. Freaking, you need to take those guys out because I can. Because they crash into stuff way too much.
I need you to stay on the line.
Stay on what line? God damn. I hate these, freaking, what are they called? This game, man, because it just takes so long. And it's like, I know that's partially my fault for taking so goddamn long, because I am trying to get this ass one, and I can't for the life of me. So I understand it's a little my fault, but like, but my car is just, my car is just so much slower than his car. So it's like, god damn it. I don't know. The leg pump. Like, why are all my teammates dressed like that? Okay, oh, 50 tombstone.
Switch.
What was that? Oh, I did another attempt at it, but for 40 seconds. Okay.
Select a vehicle. Blade.
I don't know, man. Oh.
Three switches and three vehicles. Go.
Because I did have the backflips before. Whoa. I saw that tree last second. Thank you. I'll try to just fall somewhere. Oh, I got that for a second. Oh man. The car didn't want to burn. God damn it.
Who is this guy?
What was that? Ow.
I ran right through you, punk.
Yeah, I didn't know I could do that. Where am I? Am I even on the podium? Like, I don't know what to say, just change your costume. Seconds, what does that mean? Hello. Okay. So So, Hannah...
Lockdown. Select a vehicle. Vortex. Capture the zone to earn points for your team. Captured.
God damn.
Zone lost. New zone. Zone lost.
Oh my.
Lost.
I don't know how they come back from behind so hard. Yeah, I've come back from behind so hard. So, you won like 3 in a row. Then they win 5, 6 in a row? Okay. I can't even get into the zone.
What's your position?
How am I falling behind already? Do they have some kind of turbo boost on their car? I just want to see something. Vortex or charger.
Overdrive. Select a vehicle. Vortex.
Into?
Get your head, Buzz. Quit playing with me.
Like, I wish you could, like, work. Yeah, maybe this is a entertaining game, I don't know. Because it's like, I say that because anything kind of repetitive is not that good to play, to watch. So I think so. But it all depends on the person.
I need to run a license check.
Following on.
Okay.
Thank you.
Jesus, that was so close. Firewall takedown to point Spider-Man. Crash.
Select a vehicle. Blade.
The hell is a what the hell is a crash bin?
Boost and rush to score.
Is any jump big enough? Oh my. Did that count? Oh, it's counting the way up. Fuck.
Oh, fail.
Oh shoot, I got a... glass water. Sucks. I forgot, I could, pause the game. I don't know why. I keep forgetting that. Thank you. question. See what the question is. A complete comeback. Oh, there we go. How much is this one? 3,000. 400. Jesus. 1 sec. Oh, is this only one available? I thought two. There was two of them, but I guess not. Oh yeah. Is it gonna say, don't I already have that chicken one? I got grace. Jeez, there's a lot of frickin'. Tractor. Yeah, I'd say I need way more than what I have, way more coins. Oh, I just need like, what is that, 46 more? Close during rank season.
Countdown. Select a vehicle.
Select
a vehicle.
Why does one have a thing? Like on the second perk, it has a arrow. What does that mean?
Vortex.
Oh, it's overdrive.
Boost and rush to score.
Okay. I immediately got slaughtered. Well, not the asshole slaughter, I just said that. Okay, your ancestor, go freaking there.
You got spirit. I'm okay. Just gotta walk it off a little, you know.
I don't know what that was about. Can you stop? He was freaking just, I don't know what having his way with me against a wall. Stop. Did I win because I crashed? Oh my God. Can I stop? Oh, I got someone at least. Did I play? Let's see. Okay. Okay. That's.
Select a vehicle.
Okay.
Vortex. Drive through gates to earn time for your team.
God, he's badass. Of course he's in a frickin' Titan. Come on, turn, call her.
I'm coming for you.
Okay.
You win.
Oh, 4.7 seconds. What a fall piece of it. So there was okay. No. Okay. No. Oh, you ass. God, why do y'all need asses to do Titans? Why do these? I'm just tired of them, like they're all in Titans. And like, and they have to be in the fort. It's just a little annoying. But then why did I don't know. I think
overdrive.
Oh.
Down a mountain at night is so last season. What now?
Okay,
then?
You think that's a little dangerous?
When it gets a bit cold, or when there's a big old gray cloud in the sky, we keep going. Nothing's gonna stop our fun. Onrush fans are in meltdown to see these daredevils face off against whatever Mother Nature's got up her sleeve. So, what you saying?
Switch. Wouldn't buy at least three switches.
down.
Of course it's all like yeah, it's all freaking annoying. Eight, I guess. God damn, tree had to be in the frickin' way. Why the hell could I steer?
Get ready!
3, 2, 1,
go!
Why do people just break down? I don't even know what I hit. Who the hell was that? I can't see when you block the camera like that. We still won, but damn, I didn't know it was that retarded. Finally. I only earned 40 King Time medals. Oh. I just want to get rid of that.
Select a vehicle. Titan.
The Titan. Are we on Titans? No, I don't think we are.
Capture the zone.
Go.
We're looking good.
I need you to stay on the line.
Somebody throw the tower!
Zone captured.
And where did the accident happen?
New zone.
God damn.
I won't stand for this.
New zone.
I'm in trouble, isn't it? Nice.
Zone lost. New zone.
I wish the game would steer you because I was hitting it right for that dream. There was absolutely nothing you could do.
Captured. zone. Zone lost.
Are you serious? Not even an attempt. Like, I don't know why, dude. I'm just too focused on the games and on the game at times.
Overdrive. Select a vehicle. Blade. Boost and rush to score.
Like, I don't know what are all these birdies going to be looking in the night. If they are, that's kind of annoying. Yeah, that's gonna be sure annoying. Like, I don't know, why does everything have to be right? It's kind of annoying. Where was he going with that? Just clear that. I still don't have that in the spotlight. I'm gonna see after this how many podium things I've got. I hope it tells you. So close to freaking doing that. So what is this? Lockdown. Shit, it had to be this.
Select a vehicle. Blade.
So I go with the safe one and do
capture the zone.
No! I never forget the look on their face.
Select a vehicle.
Okay, Blade. It starts from lockdown. I wasn't too sure.
Capture the zone.
Go.
Shine you down, fool. Straight like them.
Oh. I don't know how I always do that. Like, I somehow press the crisis button. I don't know how I do that.
Lockdown. Select Blade.
You know, I press the PlayStation button. I don't know how I do that. And I want to restart that because when I hit the PlayStation button, I fucked myself. Oh, the game is freaking tough. Oh, shit. Ow. What a dick. Stop. Freaking. Whatever. But what a dick. Stop. Freaking crushing me. Never mind. I thought this was another game type. Never mind. To be honest, I thought this was the Switch game type. Apparently I'm bad at reading. Apparently I'm really bad at reading. Oh, that sucks. Oh, come on. Okay, what was that? Like, I just flew up in the air and said, I need to stay on the line.
Lost.
zone.
Did I get baited or did I get the baited? Yeah, I wanna try on that. I never told him
that.
Oh, I got... Okay, that's cool. I got Superstar and the one for doing lockdown.
Select a vehicle. Blade. Drive through the gates. Go.
I think... What I think is, I see them try one event on Superstar. I don't know why I was trying to go right. And then the better option is obviously left. Having an itch. Pretty much. Whoa, especially with racing game, because Yeah, when you lose focus points, that could be like everything. Can you stop itching arm? Go ahead and say thanks to you. Oh god damn. Like, I don't have a screen for my window, so freaking probably mosquitoes are flying in like crazy.
Okay, back here again, but from this point on, the journey is unknown. No, don't ask, I don't know. You see, every sport has its lay it all out on the table, be all, end all, show-stopping finale, and ours is the Onrush Founders Trophy. Tipping the hat to the 12 that made Onrush what it is right now. Gotta give it to you. Every team put in triple shifts to get Onrush where it is now.
Those were,
and they did it together. How about that?
Some was throwing
coins out their
window.
But now it's time to see who's gonna be the very first name carved in stone. So, what do you say we find out?
You know what? No. anyone? Fuck, I'm a
switch. Select a vehicle. Three switches and three vehicles. One target remaining.
I'm probably gonna do one more. That's it.
Select a vehicle. Blade. Drive through the gates. Countdown.
Yes. What's going on? I wish it would time me out faster. I'm giving another minute, I guess. Because I kind of feel like something anyways. That's kind of sucks it ended there though. On just a frozen screen. Well, I don't think it's completely frozen because the game is still kind of responding. Well, I shouldn't say it's responding, it's like it's still playing animations with her just waiting in a never ending loading screen. Okay, yeah, it's been a minute, so that sucks. I guess this is where I'm gonna end it. But before I end it, I wanna say thanks for all who did watch. And cause still angered by this is a good short little game. I don't know how much more I'm gonna play it because the events are just stupid. Like the event challenges, if I complete them to get up to the Founder's Trophy, which is the final race. But I guess I'll chip away at that even though it might take a long time. And anyways, I'll end the stream this time for real. But I just press this button and then end the stream. Yeah.